Sometimes in your knitting, you want to create a nice edge. You can do that by doing a slip stitch edge. You go into the stitch as if you're going to purl with your yarn in front. Just pull it off. Then bring your yarn to the back and continue knitting.